Prorsus mirandum est, inter tot facienda vel agenda, haburet ullum temporis spatium ad versiculos componendos aluisia. Gracias.
Gracias, Tilly. I had some correspondence with Colette in the process of organizing this, and I made some comment about snow in Michigan when in any civilized part of the world it would be otherwise. And she wrote back about walking amongst the flowers and checking the budding of the spring and suggested that maybe we could look at the moon together and sort of share our distance. So that inspired these six little lines. Floribus tum croceis, gemmis, gaudes, siculisque, ult animad vertis, crescentia germina passium. Hincin hyperboreis, algens ego free goreteris, adventum veris, quae ro brachial libus arvis. Iam contemple mur caelorum, si dereteris, disjunctis eadem media sub nocte silenti.